All right, we're back. We got some more Division One gameplay. Let's go into fight now. Ranked gameplay, I should say. All right, let's see if we can toggle off. Okay. All right, let's see which ones we want. Wow, so if I toggle. Oh, okay. So we want to do heavyweight, light heavyweight, middleweight, and yeah, maybe lightweight. We'll even get the bantamweight ladies in there. Whatever they want to do. This is not an image. There are legends told about the nights I'm in the building. It is not a question whether or not I'm the trillest. Every bitch is pressing me to get some on their acrylics. All right, let's see who we get for our second fight. About my parents' marriage healing. I'm about some marriage just to put them on the ceiling. Maybe we can go into Division Two. Game feels pretty good so far. I think they listened to some of the form suggestions and they actually slowed the game down. You know, I actually was cool with the speed initially. You just got to manage your stamina. But yeah, it seems like they slowed it down. All right. We can't be playing around here because this is anybody's game up here at this heavyweight division. Purchase fighters. Look at Mike. Stefan Struve. I ought to get Stefan Struve just to see how he looked. But then again, this is ranked. Oh, look at this boy. Big Ben Rockwell. All right, let me just get, we getting down to it, man. I'm gonna get stuck with somebody I don't even want. 29 seconds. Derek Lewis, John Jones, heavyweight? Fabricio? Go with Kane. Piece by piece will shape this whole town. Hot, too hot to be touched. Bang, bang, there's smoke on the gun. Low stamina makes it harder to finish or escape a submission. Thanks for those tips. Didn't we give EA a tip about giving us some real tips? Oh, somebody is using Big Ben Rockwell. At 262. I respect that. This guy must be good, or it's gonna be another easy win. Here is Bruce Buffer. Let's see how Big Ben look. Ladies and gentlemen, this second ranked match. All right, I like Kane's character model. Actually, looks a little bit more true to life. All right, look at Big Ben Rockwell. Yo, they got his hair on point. Got his hair on fleek. Dang, okay, they gonna turn him all the way around and show he don't have any hair on his back, but he got hair everywhere else. Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee for this heavyweight matchup.
All right, let's see. I might try to take this thing to the ground.
Cain Velasquez.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Velasquez. Black trunks for Rothwell.
Woo! Let's go, baby.
This fight are the takedowns of Cain Velasquez. Cain Velasquez is fantastic at combining his offensive wrestling and his striking together, makes him very unpredictable. He's throwing some hard shots now. Swinging early, both men. Timing his strikes nicely. He's been landing a lot of uppercuts in this fight. They could be a big factor.
You're absolutely right, Joe. He's doing an awesome job. Continuing to score with the uppercut.
Oh.
He's looking to set the uppercut up.
good job of landing that series of punches.
He connects with the punch.
Oh, he clipped me.
He's hurt him. Oh, that caught him. Big straight punch. Powerful strikes. Oh, big combination. Strong.
All right, I'm hurt, man. Ooh, I'm hurt.
Hard jab. Big straight punch.
Wow. Okay, he caught that.
Big punch. Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
There's a left that connects. He caught him with the head kick.
Oh, big left. Oh, he's going for it here. Oh, stunning jab.
How good is this?
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, I can't get it to the ground.
He lands a head kick.
Vicious combinations.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Hard straight punch.
Another strong jab. Powerful uppercut. Solid shot to the body. Big straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
That's big uppercut there. Uppercut. Good combinations.
What a jab.
Man, I think he took that first round. We're going to have to try to find a way on the ground.
He was saved by the bell.
He got cracked at the end of that round. Several near fight-ending moments in that round.
Ready? Round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Nice. Nice one, too.
These guys are exchanging huge shots.
Man, Joe Velasquez throws his power, and he can take a punch. He continues to connect with those punches. Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent. Great utilization of the jab. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes left. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
Very good exchanges here.
There it is, swing and a miss. Good job with the leg kicks. He's connected over and over.
Absolutely, Mike.
Rothwell with a solid right. Ben Rothwell's really... Oh, big body shot.
You can tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike. He's on, teeing off with vicious shots.
Oh! Oh, my! Just like...
Hey, that was it. Wow.
The victor.
Wow.
What a statement.
Hey, I just had to focus. He was getting me into stand-up.
For the victory.
Man, those knees do not play.
Let's see it from a different angle here. Massive power and torque behind that.
All it took was just to get one knee in a heavyweight division, and it's a wrap.
Boom! Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer with the...
Oh, let's see what he say. I bet he clowning.
Has called a stop to this contest.
I'm going to check it on my cell phone, and I'm going to tell you guys what he say.
The winner by knockout, Kane.
Hey, he said, good job, spammer. What else I'm going to do? Wow. Hey, if he don't want to protect the body, then he gonna get knocked out. What he mad at me for? Sending messages. Yo, if you get to the point to where you about to type out a message, man, you just need to calm down. And this definitely gonna go on YouTube for that. All right, let's get back to the task at hand. All right, we got our second division win in Division One. All right, title chase. We now a prospect fight. We got a prospect fight win. I guess if we win one more, we'll be a contender for the championship. Wins to contender one. So let's keep it going. Wow, man, the first win and somebody already sending hate mail. Hey, I was down in the first round, you know, just like Nate Diaz. But what happened? All right, let's keep going. Hey, and right now, I do not care about those featured fighters because I'm trying to get to this championship and get in Division Two and see what that's about. All right, so we got the light heavyweight again, and I think we might end up. Let's see who we're going to get. Man, I'm definitely going to be trying out some of these new fighters, man. Just not right now. Stand up 95? Rampage. Let's see. We gotta try John Jones. I mean, we getting ready to, you know. We getting ready to fight for the championship contender. All right, this guy's really looking for a match. I mean, he's really looking for a fighter. This ain't the time just to be scrolling through the fighters. You need to do that offline. He may have gotten even caught with somebody he doesn't want. But let's see if it's a John Jones mirror match. Never flipping a switch, never missing a prime. Here to get him. Chuck Liddell, no. This guy wasn't doing a mirror match. Hey, but I'm telling you, you can't play with Chuck Liddell on his feet. That's why I'm going to try to take this guy down.
Liddell is 10 years his elder. Jones is 2 inches taller. He will have an 8-inch reach advantage. And with the official interview.
That definitely looks like Chuck. Did they bring Chuck back in and scan him?
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC light heavyweight division.
Nah, look at him. They got his. Does he do that? I don't remember Chuck doing the Lodo Machida hip twitch. I definitely like his haircut. They got tats in the back of his head. His mohawk. They even got physics on the mohawk. Got his shorts, his tattoo. The beard, got everything. Wow, okay. They got the bearded John Jones. Yeah, he look a little bit more unique this time around. Oh, he going to skip mine, right? All right. See if he going to touch glove.
Ready to fight. Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Blue trunks for Liddell. Black trunks for Jones.
One thing to look out for in this fight is the vicious overhand right from Chuck Liddell. Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Swing and a miss.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Strong knee to the body by Jones. Good block there.
Nice Superman punch. He lands an excellent combination. He missed that kick.
Nice straight to the body by Jones. Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Nice kicks.
Continuing to strike well.
There's another.
Take down, take down.
Oh, combination.
How good is this?
Oh, there's big head kick
again, Joe.
Hard straight punch.
Teeing off. Big power jab. Oh, he's landing. Wow. Oh, nice.
Oh, ferocious knees.
Big knee.
He nice lands knee. A huge knee.
There we go. That's it. You got to know that ground game. Wow. That was fun. Yo, that was nice, man, because I got him in the clinch. And, you know, hey, just like everybody else, he actually got me in Muay Thai, and I actually ended up getting out. All right. I blocked his knees. Got grapple advantage, took him down, mounted him, postured up, got the victory. So that was fun right there. Nice takedown that I hadn't seen.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop.
All right, so let's see where we at. Division progress, we going up. Now next we got a contender fight. Well, I guess that was a contender fight. Or maybe we got a contender fight coming up next. Then we go to the championship. Game is feeling real good, man. It's feeling nice and polished. I tell you right now, man, it doesn't feel arcadey at all. It feels like you're actually controlling a real human body, like you don't have endless stamina. It's like, man, I really need to preserve. Oh, Jose Aldo. Oh, wait. You already know who we gotta go. We gotta go see what's up with my boy Conor McGregor, or should we get Nate Diaz? What's up with the stats? Yo, on the real, this who I may get right here, man. I mean, I don't care, Conor McGregor, man. That's who he got. I mean, shoot, Dos Anjos. I expect to see Conor McGregor. Or maybe people might be cool on Conor McGregor's after the loss. Not sure.
Our main event of the evening between Rafael Dos Anjos and Rafael Dos Anjos. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight championship.
All right, so we got a mirror match. This is probably somebody that's going to be serious.
Rafael Dos Anjos. Rafael Dos Anjos.
Ready?
Here we go!
All right, I got the blue gloves.
The main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 minute rounds.
One of those powerful weapons from Rafael Dos Anjos are his kicks. Keep an eye out for those.
Good jab.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Just missed with the straight left. That one landed.
Good combination.
You could hear that one.
Nice. Straight left to the body.
More work to the body by Dos Anjos. Continuing to strike well. Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick.
Lands a huge kick.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Oh!
that's another damaging uppercut.
What a jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Oh, he's landing.
Oh, solid straight left.
Big
good combination.
All right, I got the takedown.
Half guard here, his opponent pressed up against the cage.
Solid right by Dos Anjos.
Hurt him with the right hand. He has taken some brutal ground and pound here.
That's it. It's all over. It's all over, baby. These guys hadn't learned that ground game yet.
Intelligently defending himself, and that's a wrap.
All right, achievement unlocked. A legend becoming champion in ranked match. Maybe that was a championship fight. I thought maybe I had one more to go.
This is a vicious series of.
Yeah, see, that guy was, he actually, I don't know. I thought he was pretty skilled. He ended up playing a lot more defense than what he should have. And, you know, end up taking him out because he was too defensive. Right now, man, it seems like that that standing clinch is the beginning of victories for me. All right, champion fight win. That's what it said. Title defense won. So it looks like we got 10 more fights in this promotion. So let's get one more fight and see what happens. Yeah, even with Rafael Dos Anjos, it wasn't like, you know, I could just throw kicks, you know, like as fast as I wanted to for days on end, you know. It felt good, like, you know, I mean, you really can't spam anything. All right, so we got lightweight again, light heavy, I meant, right? Or wait, no, not light heavy because we got Nick Diaz. Oh, look at this, Uriah Hall. Man, that looks just like him, doesn't it? All right, let me hurry up and pick somebody. Robbie? Nah, man. We might have to go with McDonald. This middleweight. Oh.
Simon says Miranda's right, but William tells it different. Says Gideon bought a rifle.
97 stand up? Wow. Swipes up Gamora, all boarded up from here to the. This who I really want to get right here. Swords are standing still, Heartbreak Hill. 87 submission, 94 stand up. My hands, I know hard work, my back, my hands, yeah, both still hurt like a catamaran, two skins, one for his submission. Oh, ah, man, I wasn't ready. I was not ready. Man, I was actually going to go for the champion. This is a championship fight. But, hey, we can't complain. We got our boy Anderson Silva for the win. Let's go. Oh, my goodness. Another mirror match? Wow, this really looked like Anderson Silva, though. I didn't even mean for it to be a mirror match.
Middleweight champion, Anderson, the Spider Silva. Tail of the tape for this middleweight championship fight.
40 years old, baby. The big 4-0
is identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is...
That's like the young Bruce Buffer, ain't it?
...the evening. And when the action begins, the referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean.
Wow, that looked just like Anderson Silva, man.
Is the moment...
He got it right. Wow, you can see his eyelashes. Alright, that's better for Bruce Buffer. They can make him more height with the body, make him more loose.
Championship of the world. Introducing Bruce. Out of the blue corner. This man's Muay Thai kickboxer fighter, holding a professional record of 33 wins, 6 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil, ladies and gentlemen, the reigning, defending UFC middleweight champion, Anderson
the Spider. Wow, they really boost this thing up like it's a championship fight, man.
And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 33 wins, 6 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Anderson the Spider.
All right, we got
for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions.
Yo, this is all right. Yeah.
Man, it's finally gonna happen.
I wonder, do they always touch gloves? All right, let's see. I'll tell you which one I got.
Anderson Silva. Anderson Silva.
I got the blue again.
Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
One thing to be aware of in this fight are the counter strikes of Anderson Silva. He is one of the very best at catching guys as they attack.
Strong jab. Solid shot to the body. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Nice combination.
Big straight punch. Powerful strikes. Oh, and another jab.
Nice jab.
Straight by the Spider.
Anderson Silva is establishing his jab.
Good straight punch.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Nice hand. Silva gets caught by the head kick. An elbow.
Good leg kick by Anderson.
Man, he connects with the right and the left. Big swing and a miss by Silva. Good jab.
Both men landing in that exchange.
And he is mixing it up nicely.
He's got a clinch.
He's working over under here.
And they disengage from the clinch. Oh, big kick.
Vicious. And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
That's it. Wow. Yeah.
Just like.
All right. Just like that, man. Got the first championship win. That should take us through Division One.
The victor. Wow.
Man, I'm loving the animations, man.
Man just made. Nasty ground and pound for the win. We can see it one more time from a different angle. Ground and pound at its finest, and that is the shot.
Yeah, it's going. We really gonna have to learn how to get up from the bottom. They definitely changed this game a lot since the demo.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes 21.
All right, I'm not going to waste up all my 10 hours because we gonna do a live stream on this weekend, Saturday. And we gonna blow out all 9 hours left. Oh, they give you the belt and everything. And you know, I'm gonna be answering any questions that we have about the game, and I'm gonna be going through Division Two or everything else. Just be doing ranked matches and just go and look at anything that you guys want to see. So that'll be coming up this weekend, Saturday, all day streaming of EA UFC 2. Thank you guys for watching. We got two more. We got two more in the promotion. You know what? We're going to still do that on Saturday, okay? And we're going to see what happens whenever you get, 50 points in the promotion. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and see you guys in the next video.